we have to continue pushing, whether it be academics, activism, education, whatever it is, private business, we have to keep on this moment and keep pushing through.